Hey, what's up guys, Chris here, and in this video, I'd like to show you how to disable the Gatekeeper on your macOS. So let's get into it. Head over to your system preferences. Go into security and privacy. Allow apps downloaded from the App Store, and the App Store and identified developers are the only one you can check. If you want to bring the third option back, there are a couple of things you need to do. You need to first head into your terminal. So click terminal and type in sudo space sptl space dash dash master dash disable. When you're done, hit enter. It would ask you for your password. Place in your password. Hit enter after. Close terminal and close your security and privacy tab. Head back into system preferences, security and privacy, and you should have the third option that states anywhere. If anywhere is not selected and you want to do that, click on the padlock icon and place in your password. Hit enter after, and you should be able to select any you want. Click allow from anywhere. When you're done, you can click the lock to prevent further changes. If you want to take things back to default, click on the terminal once again. Type in sudo, give a space, sptl, space, dash dash, master, dash, enable, and hit enter. Hit your password once again. Close terminal. Head back into system preferences. Head into security and privacy. And things should be back to normal. This is the end of this tutorial. And as always, feel free to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Now, see you guys on the next one.